The chirping spider has this orange line above its fangs and below its eyes. It's inside the light now.
And I'm holding the jumping spider from its silky thread. They make silk from spinnerets located on the back of the abdomen. The jumping spider has landed in the water. I'm going to pick it up and put it on the log. The jumping spider is very nice.
I hope that jumping spider is not going to go too close to that wolf spider. At least I put it above the wolf spider.